So we're gonna do that. I think we're gonna go through that another two cycles, which we're gonna have to split that in half. So we're gonna go through this two more cycles, and then we're gonna end it. I mean, this will be a short fucking song. I wasn't expecting that, but I think it'll be all right. So. So, I think I want to end it like a super truncated, not truncated, but syncopated feel. So, we got to take these drums and we got to work on these drums, which has that China symbol going, which means you just have to take it all the way out. I think we're gonna. We're gonna do this. So we're gonna take this. We're gonna make that low. So we gotta decide if we wanna end it like with this riff. If I can remember how to play it. I wrote it just yesterday, you'd think I could. Or do we end it on this riff? Then we end it on that. I gotta take this off. I think after this we're gonna record bass. So let's see how that goes. We'll be right back. need some cleans. What am I doing during the clean part right here?
We should go duplicate that.
Glue these together, and then we're gonna make it fade out a little bit. Alright, so guitar's basically done. I'll grab my bass here in a second, let me check this. Time to grab my bass. Which bass? Let me find it. Right there. This is my stimulus bass. I've got it tuned down now. Song is in drop C sharp. Which I don't normally play in. Like at all. I'm more of a D standard. Drop A. Or standard type of guy myself. Take it down to A flat. Fuck it, why not? Actually, we should tune it up to B flat. Because that would make. Aight, now time to, ooh, let me make sure that's not peaking like a motherfucker. Okay, we're good. Time to get my bass shit going. Bass. Control T. 45% left. 45% right. Turn off monitoring. Easy lemon squeezy. I'm gonna go grab something to drink real quick and I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Let's try and record this. See if we can get one take. I doubt we will, but it's worth a shot. Make sure my repeat's not on. Okay. Fucked up. Nah. So I think here, I'm not sure if I want to do the... I'm kind of thinking we'll do that. Something like that. think I could do it better, so I'm going to. But it wasn't bad. The verse was fine. But I want to go in and re-record. So, up to there, so we got to... We'll be right back. Why does it sound fucky? Sound that bad. We'll be right back.
Alright, now we need to add a noise gate, because this motherfucker noise is shit.
Thank you. I'm satisfied with that. I need, well, I have a noise gate now.
We'll be right back. Patreon.
This just to make sure that if there are any lasting effects, which I think I'm just going to turn, allow it to ring out so that way it's just not a sudden cut off. If I can fucking drag it over. Okay. Bass. This is the fucking loud. Wrote a single, that's what it sounds like to me, the start of it, and then this part gets a little angrier, and I really fucking love it. We'll get vocals on it soon, probably during the day sometime, maybe on the weekend. I need to get a microphone over here. Fuck with it. That shit was rad. I think I got all the mixing issues I had taken care of. I do believe it's done. I don't know if I want to keep layering shit to it. I don't want it to feel messy and clunky. I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know. I think that's it. Do I work on something new? Do I call it here? I think I'll call it here for right now. Save project. Let's get this motherfucker rendered. I'm going to post it on YouTube as well, so y'all can go watch it there, the full thing, however long this fucker is. It's not as long as yesterday. Yesterday was almost 2 hours. It's a pretty good stream. Render one file. Overwrite. Hear it buzzing somewhere. It was probably that. All right. I'm gonna call it. Peace.